And the knuppets present Little Rabbit Foo Foo and a fairy godmother and a poor little field mouse in Little Rabbit Foo Foo. Little Rabbit Foo Foo hopping through the forest, scooping up the field mice and bopping them on the head. Down came the fairy godmother, and she said, Little Rabbit Foo Foo, I don't want to see you scooping up the field mice and bopping them on the head. I'll give you 3 chances, and if you don't behave, I'll turn you into a goon. And the next day, Little Rabbit Foo Foo hopping through the forest, scooping up the field mice and bopping them on the head. Down came the fairy godmother, and she said, Little Rabbit Foo Foo, I don't want to see you scooping up the field mice and bopping them on the head. And then there was a couple more times, but we're frankly going to skip that because it's a little repetitive. And then, Little Rabbit Foo Foo hopping through the forest, scooping up the field mice and bapping them on the head. It's really sad. And down came the fairy godmother, and she said, Little Bunny Foo Foo, I don't want to see you scooping up the field mice and bopping them on the head. I gave you 3 chances, and you didn't behave, so now you're a goon. Poof! The moral of the story is, hair today, gone, goon tomorrow. I'm a terrible verbal storyteller. You get the idea. Knuppets.